We learn innumerable ideas from school. Some of those ideas are very important in our personal lives. The lessons we learn give us a greater chance of finding a better job, but they can also help us be a unique individual. In sixth grade, I learned that lesson. In computer class, I was working on my iMovie project, a short documentary on the Pacific Trash Vortex. I spent the next half hour timing each sound to correspond to the horrors of pollution and to the calm, laughing waves on clean beaches. Then, as I was still thinking about how to better time each sound, I looked up in my own horror as the teacher announced that we had 5 minutes left. My partner and I haven't even done any research for our text narration. We flew into action, deciding to add one last scene, a picture of a spike club and a foul concoction of animal roars, alarms, and honking sounds. My excuse was that it was a warning of what would happen if the trash ocean wasn't clean. Time was up, and I knew I was in for some trouble as soon as the teacher and others saw the last scene of my documentary. As they watched, I heard the jump scare reactions of "What the?" and "Ah!" followed by laughter. I sheepishly walked up to her after she asked who had made the documentary. Surprisingly, she said we had done a good job. After class, since I knew that last slide was irresponsible and immature, I deleted my documentary entirely in shame. The teacher asked me where my documentary was. I said, I deleted it. She was shocked and told me she was going to use it as an example for next year's class. Dying for embarrassment, I responded with, "Oh," and scurried out of the room. I thought about my mistake for days. Again, I formulated excuses for myself. All I could really think of was, "I'm so bad." Finally, I came to a conclusion. Keep your work, because, well, it's okay to make mistakes, as they can be inconsequential. And I should keep my score, because it's... I should keep my schoolwork. Ever since then, I've tried to keep my schoolwork as a proud... Ever since then, I've tried to be proud of my work and keep it as a treasured physical memory. Looking back now at my past projects, I see my improvement, and I laugh at my mistakes. And that is one thing that will definitely keep me going.
All right.